need to come over in the night to make her cups of tea and listen quietly as she starts to list the latest list of bastards who have trampled on her heart. She summers by my sea and she winters without me. She cries into her tea that she's secretly lonely. Oh, me, what am I to do? It's obvious to me, but she never seems to see. I'd see her in the nightclubs, I'd meet her in the bars, at rooftop after parties, all crammed into friends' cars. And we'd talk about the weather, and now she'd drown her pain in drink. And I know that I will never dare to tell her what I think. She summers by my sea and she winters without me. And she cries into her tea that she's secretly lonely. Oh, me, what am I to do? It's obvious to me that she never seems to see that it's not about the days when everything has turned out right. No, it's more about the moments when she calls me in the night to make her cups of tea and wash the weary worries from her head, and to draw the pain out slowly as I put her into bed. And I slip this information into all our conversations, but she never seems to listen. She never seems to